Well, if you're listening to me, I was just explaining that our internet's having some issues this morning, and I've been listening to it, but not yet. Meanwhile, this micro close-up is going to get recorded at full quality and uploaded in due time, regardless of what the internet looks like right now. This switch probably has an electronic other choice that has in the pocket, so we'll see about that. Hey now, Ocean. Okay. Ocean, why don't you sit someplace other than directly in the center of the play zone, though? You got me. Sit right there. Mayhem, it's okay. I'm telling you. It's fine. Flim-flam, and that's Mayhem, and the rest of the kids have all gone to play somewhere else. We've got over by the tunnels, I see in the white tunnel, it's our boy Hogwash, and coming behind him is Bam, and then Hoodwink is actually taking a nap in her tree in the other room. Oh, good jumper, too. My goodness. That was a very good jump. Bam, you came in with a purpose, but you stopped short there. Who can jump this high? Who can jump this high? Come on, it's a big one. Anybody? No, we know you can, Oshi. That doesn't even count. Good job showing those kids. Thank you. it's okay. Did I just move too fast for the ocean? That was fun. I don't want my phone to overheat, so I'm going to keep playing with them, but that's enough of a little close-up thing. Maybe I can turn this off.